My name is Hoc Thanh. I am from Cambodia. I is the founder of Rowan House Handicraft. I am working with disabled people. And our main purpose, we are Rowan House Mina Blumson, symbolizing the hope and desire to the poorest disabled craft person who have real power and skill, and what they need is a business platform. We established in 2003. We are a small social enterprise working with disabled craft women and men who each other work from their home along with their community or in our work, small workshop. Also, our vision, we provide a business platform for disabled craft person and a woman to actively contribute in Cambodian society and showcase their craftsmanship and skill. We provide a equal wage to Cambodian craft women and men to generate income from their handicraft production. We empower the Cambodian culture, traditional handloom, and we keep a culture. And also we able to our craft person to lead the respectful the working life. And also Rowan House, we offer a range of the scarf made from tie dye and clutch silk for the evening. And we also use the fabric plain and tie dye, and also we use a silk screen print by our group and our own design. And also we use we produce a silk jewelry that cover stick by hand one by one from our group women. Also a moment we do a mask and we export to US market during the COVID-19 until now. And our production capacity, we have a 1,000, we can produce a bag per month. And also we support 50 to 70 craft person. And we also export to Australia and USA, European, and we also supply to the hotel and in local our Cambodian market. Also, we moment we have 70 people that we work with. 30 people we support weaving in the community, and 30 people we sewing and home base and in our small workshop. And also, we have 10 people that do the dyeing and tie and make a pattern as a scarf. And also 80% we support to the woman and 20% men. And 60% we give the priority to the woman with disability. Mostly they are landmine and 4-year. And we also work with the region in the weaving in Takao province, Prai Veng, and Manti Minh Chai province. That we've and also we give the wage, average wage, the income from 170 to 350. Most of the master skill, they get an income 300 to 400 per month. And we also give the wage we compare to the rule of the Cambodia government, set up the garment factory from 120 to 170. So we respect the rule. And also we have our technical and weaving. We have a silk reeling, warping, and weaving. And we have after we weave and we dyeing as a scarf, we tying as a pattern, It's pie from the flower or other design by our own unique. And current challenge, we have from the COVID-19, we lost the shop that we closed for a moment because due to the fund and expand the budget, we limit, we cut down so the expanding, so we keep only the workshop for running export. And also we do online marketing, and we need a more strong system and digital and to promote for the next year. And we moment we less order and less revenue and employment because of the COVID and the lockdown the city and no tourists and not many export us before the COVID. And the financial support to upgrade, we need more to upgrade the skill and new equipment for production, increase the capacity. We also need a financial support the upskill craft person with the new weaving technical and also the fashion skill sewing dress. We want to create the channel, investigate to develop the fashion item to sell online to supply to the local market. And this our team, we show you, most of them, they are handicapped and for you. They are landmine victim. And in the future, we want to have actually the roadmap. We create, we want to selling the online more strongly in 2022. We want to upgrade and revenue the channel, investigate, develop a fashion item to supply the market or the local our country and export. And also we want to upgrade the workshop, a better equipment. And also we want to have the system to update and to keep the inventory and management our Krawan House more professional. And we will recruit more and provide the training skill of the fashion for the our online market. And we will do other step and provide to, especially to the women. And thank you, and thank for Angel Impact Fellowship that support us during the COVID-19 for the coaching us and more train the new knowledge, the new skill, digital marketing, and also provide the funding support. And thank you so much for your help.